Hey Bill, here's one of the J30s on Lake Pepin. It's in really good shape. It looks very similar to the paint color the ZV2 with a darker blue stripe at the waterline. But check her out. I mean, just really impressed how well maintained this one is. Just incredible. Maybe the teak on the tiller, if you put a cover on that, it'd last a little longer, but man, just a good looking J30.